everybody, it's me, and it's Wednesday. I almost didn't make a vlog today. I totally forgot about it. I've been busy all day trying to fix my dad's old computer. It's not really old, but it was the one that he had before I moved him over here, and I brought it with him. It's been in my attic for most of that time. I kept it in a back room for a while, but my brother had told me that it was having trouble. The start button was having trouble, and it wouldn't always come on. So anyway, I hadn't fooled with it. But then my son was here this weekend, and his computer has crashed some time ago. And I had told him I would clean up my old MacBook, and he could have that. But I haven't gotten around to that, so I said, well, you know, my dad's computer's in the attic. Let me see if I can get it going. So I brought it down today. And sure enough, it would not start. So I'm fooling with it. I took the side panel off and I checked all the connections and everything seemed tight. And I couldn't figure out why it wouldn't come on. The fan was clear. It would run if I pushed it with my finger. It wasn't dirty inside. There wasn't any dust. Everything seemed good. So I fooled with it some more and the button still wouldn't work. So I didn't know what to do. So I looked up Dell's website to troubleshoot, and I couldn't really find anything. I hate their website. It's nothing like the Apple. The Mac. Macs are so much easier. But anyway, what I came up with that it was probably the power supply because it wouldn't turn on. So they wanted $70 for a power supply, so I called Best Buy to see if they sold them. And they did. So I talked to the girl, and she wanted to know a couple of things about the computer, so I told her. And in doing that, all of a sudden, the darn computer came on. So it was like crazy. So the computer came on. So I hung up with her, and it booted up, and it got to Windows, and then it was wanting to connect to AOL, because I think my dad had his password already in, and it would automatically connect for him. And but it wanted to know how to connect, dial up or cable or this or that. And so I clicked on the Wi-Fi, and because it has a Wi-Fi card in it, and it wouldn't do that. And then the screen went blank, and then the monitor said it was powering down, and it went off. The power button was still on, though. It was just like in sleep mode or hibernate or something. So I tried everything I could, because when it went into that mode, the keyboard stopped working, the mouse quit working, everything quit working. So anyway, long story short, I tried and tried, couldn't get it working. Finally unplugged it all, was going to pack it up and decided to try it one more time. And I couldn't get it to come on at all. So I'm just going to trash it. It's only 2 years old, though. It seems like a big waste because I think it was a good computer. So anyway, I'm just going to take all my pictures and data and stuff off of my old MacBook and give that to my son. So then he'll have a decent computer and one that'll at least work. And he won't have to worry about getting a virus that'll crash his hard drive like what happened to his other computer. So anyway, that's all I did today. After I finished that around 4 o'clock, I finally got some lunch, and then I sat down and I tried catching up on some shows that I had DVR'd, and I did that and worked on my Christmas ornaments. I did one, finished one, and halfway through a second one. And after that, I only have like two more to do, and then I have some other processing that they need, which I can't tell you. Otherwise, I'd tell you what I'm making. And I don't know if we're doing that. Are we doing that? Are we showing the ornaments we're making? I don't know. Until I find out, I'm not showing mine. So anyway, that's all I did today. And tomorrow, I'll be babysitting for Cole all afternoon until my son gets home from work. And then we'll have something to eat, dinner together, I guess. And then I'll come home. Friday, I guess I'll be going to see my dad again, and Saturday, I'm going to the Renaissance Festival. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. I'm going to go with Mike and Christy and Lawrence. Lawrence will have so much fun seeing the jousting and you know, all that medieval stuff. I think he'll have a really good time. So that's Saturday. So anyway, that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.